and such.
I suppose, yes.
Okay. Looks good. Alright, what are 94% completion. Okay, very cool. Fuck, I'm on WASD again. What was I doing?
I solve this equation.
You don't. Clearly. That I lost 14,000 geo.
No.
Well, I did.
Well.
The bees.
Wow. The bees got you, huh?
So, what I was doing was I was fighting this, what's it called? Grave Warrior, in Kingdom's Edge. I died, and then there was a grub in the hive that I missed from before, and I was like, okay, I'll go get that on the way.
Wait, because prioritizing the ghost is not important at all.
Fact.
Fact.
Wait, there's a bench right there. Isn't that way easier? Oh, those are spikes. Oh, those are more spikes. I'm so bad at hitting that thing.
That's the primal last bit.
Yep.
It stunks.
Does suck the life out of me. Oh right, it's this one. now I can go see what the path. Motherfucker, let me check the map. Ah, so it's blocked off here. Okay.
Treat X as a constant.
X is never constant. Haven't you learned your lesson? Okay, I can now two-shot the aspid. That's good. I think that's a new development. Wait, this isn't even the right place. What am I doing here? Why are the three aspids waiting for me?
Fuck you, this way.
Oh yeah, quick slash, best thing.
I told you.
Yeah, I know.
Never remove quick slash. Or Pride of Mantis.
Whoa, that's new.
It's called.
Oh. Cool.
Hey, look. Shortcut.
Hey, look. Fuck off. A charm. Oh, it's not even a charm. Sag. Okay. That is a nice shortcut for this.
And unfortunately, Final Fantasy is down for maintenance for the entire day, so I cannot.
Nice. Get wrecked.
Oh, tomorrow there'll be a patch. A new patch for me.
Alright, so is there anything other than the Warrior's Dream here?
I don't know.
I think no.
Alright, so they tell you that this they thought this Warrior's Dream was like the hardest?
Gave them trouble, at least.
His name's like Markarth, right?
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure I thought it was actually pretty easy. I did die to it,
I've only died to him once, to be fair.
My personal opinion was he wasn't that bad to fight.
Come back down here, you coward. Oh, I guess he's dead. We love that brute force strategy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, his name's Markarth. Never have I been defeated in combat. That's a lie. What were my charms? I don't know. I didn't change them from last time.
Probably some kind of quick slash.
Yeah. Mark of Pride, Soul Catcher, Quick Slash. The two ones I travel with. Easy, I guess. It was 2400 to get the last reward of Essence, right? If I remember correctly.
2400, yeah, so you've got enough.
Nice. Open the map, motherfucker. What do you mean it's just telling you to get good?
Have you collected on any of the rewards?
The essence rewards? I collected all but the last one.
Really?
Yes?
So you have the thing.
Which thing are you referring to?
He has no idea, but why not? He has the
thing. Oh, the upgraded dream nail?
Yes, the awoken dream nail.
I forgot what it does.
I know it does one thing that I'm not going to spoil.
It, like, lets me see deeper into...
I don't know if it does anything else. Yeah, I know it does, like, one thing that I'm not going to spoil, and it does probably, maybe nothing else.
Is it the thing that I just said?
Well, you know, kind of, yeah, but, like, in a more applicable sense.
Yes. I haven't tried it, so...
Low-key, I only think it does the one thing. That's a shame.
That's the same? Does it, like, give me more soul or something? I don't know. Maybe it does damage, who knows? Blah, blah, blah. If only I could read. Wait, does she die now or something? Ah, close enough.
No.
Achievement. That's what really matters.
How the fuck do you solve this equation? Why do I never remember how to solve differential equations?
Considered using Runjakata?
I don't think Runjakata's gonna help me analytically solve this equation.
If you just use Runjakata of infinite order, it'll just work. Think about it.
How do you implement Runjakata of infinite order?
Recursion? Why did I come all the way back over here? When the frickin' stag... whatever the fuck is over there. So when do I get to Crystal Dash upwards?
When do you get to Shine Spark?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay, I have like several ideas of things I'm missing currently.
Right.
I will visit those in some order. And we will start with just looking at the map them. Because I don't remember.
Just visit them in no particular order. Think about it. Right, so I'm looking at your map and I know that there's one thing you do not have marked.
Okay. There is this gap that concerns me a little bit.
What gap?
Unclear.
Okay.
Unclear. Anyways, first. Is in Queen Station. Second is in King's Pass. And then I'll also try doing the whole water heart thing.
What water heart thing? What are you talking about?
That thing in the abyss. Nice, that's free money.
Yeah.
Didn't do that before. Okay, now we go to Dirt Mouth. Okay, is this Dream Nail thing like an in-battle thing? Or is it something else?
Unclear.
Oh, I still have to be soaked too. Whatever. That's the same. Chat, don't tell him. Okay. Fine.
You have yet to do any of the DLC things?
I don't know where the DLC things are.
The DLC things are inside of you.
Wait, I thought they're... How do I get to King's Pass again? Do I have to go through Howling Cliffs?
I think you can climb...
I can go through Crystal Peaks, right?
Wait, so there's like only like two real DLCs?
Isn't the bees? No, the bee boss? What I was told was DLC.
That's technically DLC.
Alright, there we go.
Lifeblood didn't like Dreams Awoken, just added things around the world. So there's only two that matter, yeah. Understand nothing about this homework.
That's too bad, ain't it?
For the rest of my life. The rest of my life, Fujis.
Have you considered getting a better life, Fu?
No, that sounds difficult. I'd rather my life not be difficult. That's how it looks. Interesting, isn't it? They look spikes. It's your favorite.
It's my favorite for sure.
Oh, it's
what more was this?
It was probably like a gun.
Thanks. Wow. Did you know you can focus soul and heal?
I didn't know that. I've never needed to heal in my entire life. Get hit forehead.
All right, what is this? That's freaking useless. Well, actually, that's not bad. Thought it'd be a little better than that, but oh well.
Got a shortcut. Think about it. Free shortcut.
I don't need to come here again.
Oh, that's what you think.
Ah, great.
I don't know what you've done here, so to be frank, I don't know if that even matters.
I assume I've done everything I need to do here.
Who knows?
Who really knows the truth? Yeah, thank you, enemy, for revealing this pile of cash.
Have you tried hitting the wall? Think about it.
Ah, yes, Gorb. Of course.
Yes, of course, Gorbachev.
Yes, Gorbachev is very powerful. Is there anything else in King's Pass? I feel like I just went through all of it. Does chat tell him?
You can tell him what he's if he's missing things in the area, I guess. God, he finally found it.
Uh-huh. Is this what Yoni was talking about?
What?
I don't know.
No?
Never mind.
No.
Wait, what? How did I not? Okay, I don't know how I missed that from here. It was pretty easy to miss from before, but...
Wait, because you were banned.
Oh, it's just a charm. Okay.
It's just a charm, and it's really useful. If you're trying to brute force things.
Wait, so if you're about to die, do you heal or do you gain health?
You do more damage.
That found it at the beginning of the Sag.
Yes, because this is at the beginning of the game.
That's true, yeah, I just missed it.
It's right here.
Did she find the thing on the left?
What's the thing on the left?
Like, where you first drop into the game. If you walk left immediately, there's a secret area.
What, like the blue blood stuff?
No. The thing where you can jump up to Howling Cliffs. The shortcut I just opened.
You need like a double jump for that, with like Mantis Claws.
You do, but you can at least walk into the secret area.
I don't know.
I found that. At the beginning, at least. Okay, this was hard to miss, because from here you need one of the abilities. From the other side, I don't know how I missed that.
Side. So,
I really need to like go through every room and like explore everything again, because I feel like I just missed everything.
Every wall?
Or I need to like look at the wiki. I don't know. One or the other.
You'll get there someday. Someday.
What charms am I missing? Also, I don't think I'm missing anything else, right?
We do tell him, right? Yeah, we should tell him if he's missing things in the area.
He forgets.
I believe you are missing things.
Oh, fun.
In Howling Cliffs.
Oh, that's not this area.
Right. I think you have everything in this area.
Howling Cliffs.
Yeah, what charms are you missing, Jason?
Oh, that's what I was checking. That's right.
Attention span 0.
It's attention span 2. Okay, I'm missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them.
I think I know one thing he's missing.
Fucking great.
No, you got that, didn't you?
Got what?
Did you get Shape of Oon?
Huh? Shape of what?
Oon.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, you got Shape of Oon.
I never used it yet.
It's very funny. You should use it at some point.
I figured as much.
How do you solve a differential equation?
You don't! Stop trying!
Bullshit.
They're differential for a reason. Okay, let's go to Howling Cliffs. That's spikes.
Alright, that's not the way to Howling Cliffs, I'm gonna tell you right now, because I'm tired of seeing you walk into that room and thinking.
I know! I keep forgetting.
The equation is S D Y D T of S and T plus XS plus 2 quantity times Y times S. Look, it's a mess, alright?
Start from where I think the beginning is. Would looking at my map help you determine if I've missed something or not? Found it. Found something.
Some might say you found something.
A DLC?
Yep, this is a DLC.
It looks like a DLC.
You know what, bitch? You look like a DLC.
Alright, the game is over.
Yep, that's it. That's the entire DLC.
Yep, very good.
Had your fun. No more DLC.
Does this change the world?
No.
Oh.
It only changes yourself.
Why? What is it doing? I'm so confused.
I don't know, Jesus. Maybe it doesn't do anything.
God damn it, Michael! I beat DLC 1.
Yep. That's it. That's the entire DLC. Nothing else could possibly happen. Incidentally, Jason, if something were to happen, where do you think it would happen?
Alright, is anything left in Howling Cliffs? Resting grounds is the answer.
I went just in Howling Cliffs.
I assume Beth did not find that.
There's like,
although it's not that hard to find, you just have to find it.
There's this thing that is in it. Right. And I think you have this thing. I think you have everything.
You think I have everything? Hey. Essence. Damn it. Did I only just now beat all of those?
Beat all of what?
The jumping guys.
I don't know, man.
Beat enough of those, I mean.
Maybe? We probably haven't done that much.
Maybe? What's in here?
What's in the box?
Who knows the truth? Also, why isn't this marked on my map if it actually is here?
If it's what? If what's here?
No, this is the special place.
This is Joni's repose. Oh yeah, I forgot you killed Joni.
Oh, did I?
Yep.
That's a classic.
You killed Joni.
Do I get an achievement for killing every ghost?
No, you only get sadness and shame.
Well, that's too bad. Almost like I deserve it or something.
Yes. You do.
Alright. So there's nothing else here. I can leave. Cool.
Yeah.
Maybe you're lying to me. No, I'm leaving.
Yeah, but Jason, think about it. If I was lying to you, I would have been doing that from the beginning, so what do you have to lose?
All the elevators have spikes.
This is ridiculous.
This is fat. Wow, didn't die. That's rude. Do warn me when I'm about to miss the first ending.
Don't ever tell him. I think... No, he's not close, right?
Is this place any different? What does that DLC do?
It's a good question, Jason. If only there was some kind of place where you would normally gather that the game would expect you to go. Some may call it some kind of hub-based area.
Oh yes, the City of Tears.
Yes, that's right, Jason. It's Deep Nest again. It's all Deep Nest.
All roads end in Deep Nest. I don't know. Let's visit everywhere, and it'll show up eventually.
Oh look, Elderbuck's dead.
Ah, you killed him. Oh, he's alive! Why is there a party over here? What's going on? Wait a second, it's them!
What? What do you mean, Jason? It could have been anyone.
Nothing to see here. Do I enter the big one or the small one first? Obviously the small one. Who the fuck are you? I did call you. Interest.
Right, so she wants something from you.
And I don't have it.
You do have it.
What? Then why didn't she take it from me?
Because you have to... I don't know, this might be spoilers. Am I comfortable giving the spoiler? Because I don't think he's going to figure it out.
Hiding something very nice.
Yeah, I'll see.
Put it on. Okay, okay.
Yes. Okay. There you go. So it's something you put on, Jason. Who could it possibly be?
Who? Yes, it's the Hive Blood. Of course. Wait.
Who does she look like?
I don't know who she looks like.
Right, because you don't know any of the NPCs in this game, so that was a silly question to ask. That's my bad. Try again next to you.
This is gonna be funny. Oh, great.
I'm already crossed.
Different. Fragile. Interesting. I already sank my money in dying, so.
Right. Dying, my favorite money sink.
None of these smell, though. Else? I don't think so.
Ah!
All right. So she looks like Lagito. That's your hint.
I see.
Yep. Also, she just ate your charm, so
I saw that. That.
Yeah, but did you see chat?
I did see chat.
Alright, very good. And this is on you.
That's true.
I've already cast. Aber Nosla?
Give me all your geo.
I would have had enough if I didn't die. Well, that takes a lot of talking. But yeah. Like, it doesn't matter because I can't pay her anyways.
Yeah. So now you don't have that forever. Until you pay her the money.
Babala,
that's okay. I wasn't thinking of using it.
Should I spoil the rest of it? Probably not.
It's too early to spoil it.
It doesn't really
matter. I haven't
done
anything yet.
This thing. Alright, so I know what the homogeneous solution is, because I'm a prick.
I have heard of this person.
Yes, me, the prick.
Yep.
You have? Did I say that at some point?
No. From the OST, I think.
Oh, okay. Good. Very good. I didn't spoil anything. It was all Jason's fault.
Yeah. Oh, that's a charm. I think. Maybe it's not.
Well, it's just a round ball.
Ah, so I go through the game with this attached to me now. All will appear on my map. I'm a fan. Okay. So I needed to get that charm in order to get the 40, right?
I think so.
But then I need to get that back to get the 40, so...
Alright, he doesn't need that back.
I assume I can't just buy it from the guy again, right? That's okay.
Probably not.
We'll have enough later. Kinda wanna see what he says. Where's the guy? It's green path, right? Except not green path.
Oh, does he like do a thing? No, he does like a thing if you
He's
don't.
There.
Yeah, he does like a thing if you do all of them.
Do what do you mean, do all of them?
Don't worry about it, Jason.
Oh, two hits? Wow. Also, I don't have my money charm equipped. Now I need to collect money. At least I didn't give the Fragile Greed one.
Right, you used the Fragile Greed to die.
Yep.
Yeah, and that's it.
Who needs Soul Catcher, really?
So what if I instead do it with respect to tea?
Yeah. Oh, right, this is block two. Fun.
Good luck with your new build.
This is not where I... Oh, nice. Now I'm back here. Fuck. Did I never get that?
Well, it's still standing, so I'm going to take a guess and say yes.
Fuck.
I don't know what that is.
It was a mask fragment, I think.
Did you just not unlock the shortcut? That would be hilarious.
I mean, I didn't get it, so I assume I never got to the shortcut place.
Maybe you just did it. Then we went back. That seems highly unlikely, though.
I wouldn't have gotten all the way here and then just... Is that the last mask shard? Is that the one I've been missing? I just got the masked achievement.
Yep, I think that's
it. Which says, how did I miss this one? And how did I not see it until now?
Oh, Jason.
I think because when I came here before, I've just been too busy doing the flower. So I just completely forgot. Or like I ignored the noise.
Jason, you'll never fail to baffle the shit out of me.
Good, that means I'll never fail. I'll take that.
In some respects, he's right.
I got him. You gotta admit, I got him.
I don't think I have to admit shit.
Yeah. So I assume she does like the whole eating and paying thing for like all of the fragile charms.
You'd be right.
Yeah, okay. That is all. I know I'm supposed to see something about the freaking grub.
Oh, you never did that?
Well, I'm supposed to see them after I collected the ball.
Wait, you already did that.
Oh, I see.
And you can poke one off him.
Oh, I can't even talk to him?
Well, he's not interested in talking to
him. Okay. Cool.
You can boing on him.
Good to know, I guess. Maybe. Maybe I didn't need to know that.
Well, think about it this way, Jason. Did you really need to know that?
It's more money. I'm glad I'm finding so much random shit now that I'm becoming something. Wait a second.
Hey, look, a tree.
What the fuck? How did I miss this much shit?
You really need it anymore.
Might as well.
Did I find that? I did find that.
Maybe it counts for completion percentage. I don't know.
I think I did find this. I just don't remember it at all.
Wait, what was the you're welcome for? Okay. Right. Fungal wastes. Oh, I see. Something here. Oh, there's more stuff! God, there's so much random shit in this game!
That's right, you bitch. God damn it. I hate everything. DYDX.
DZ?
X sub S Y X S.
I can slaughter everyone now. I also need to like swim in every single acid lake for secrets.
But acid lakes are very powerful for secrets.
I'll steal them right back. Oh boy. Should I just beat the boss tonight?
What boss?
The final boss.
Go ahead.
Ooh. Ow. Why did you? Oh, I sat on the bench. Thank you. I also have to find the freaking mushroom man everywhere around the world, and that's too much hassle.
Alright, there was something you were missing in Howling Cliffs, and it may be the mushroom man.
But he might not be there right now.
I have no clue. Because I don't remember how Mushroom Man works, to be quite honest with you.
I haven't been to that spring in a long time. Let's go. Rude. I also need to do this thing. Holy shit. How many did I need?
How many watts did you need?
Wait, I have enough. So now I need to just get over.
What are you talking about?
Hold on.
Oh, I know what you're doing. And those who changed your charms. He might have figured something out.
Chat. I figured this out when I saw the place.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. I literally said it out loud.
Stop lying to yourself, Jesus.
If I could stop. Oh, this was this thing! Okay, I'm not missing anything over here. Wasn't changed after it became infected, but... So I don't even need to go around to the different places. What'd that take me to? Wait, I wasn't allowed to do this before.
Hmm?
I'm not doing this right now.
Alright, so you wanted the warning, so before you can... If you finish this thing...
Then I can't...
You lock yourself out.
Okay.
Of the first ending.
Got it.
Yep.
Is that... With... Is that what I get from the more powerful dream nail?
Isn't it?
Is it?
Isn't that not?
I guess
so. Oh, wait. I mean, yeah, that's for the dream nail. I was saying that's not what locks you out.
Right. It,
okay, it's the other thing.
I wanted to know if getting the upgraded dream nail is what let me go into him.
Yeah, that's what...
Okay.
Then you go somewhere else and then it locks you out. Okay, so there is another step. I forgot about that other step.
Fuck. I can't do that.
Did you get hit?
Yeah, but I think I still have enough.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I don't think you have enough.
I remember I needed 14.
Right.
Fuck. Alright, back to the bench.
Well, now you definitely don't have enough.
Wait, hold on, let me mark that on the map so I don't forget. There's no bench at the fuck off.
Voila.
At least it let you exit or something. So that's good. Hello. I got here without getting hit at all. There's spikes even in here? Okay. Okay. Let's see how it is.
Oh, that's right.
Do I get a charm here? Better?
No, you get a gun.
Get a gun? That's even more powerful. Yes. Get on your first visit here?
I don't know what he's talking about.
Okay. Why do I need multiple visits here? We'll see what here is first. They call this place Looking Down Place.
Yeah.
It's just platforming hell. Oh, and I'm supposed to do this with only... Okay, I get it. Oh, okay. What?
Alright.
What happens if I fall there? Do I die?
You'll probably lose your health and get reset, you know?
This is where I just was, right?
Yes, yeah. That's what we call a shortcut.
Nice. Comes with some useless money item, which is no longer as useless. I hear another charm. That was a yeah. Oh, I see. I get it.
Oh, I also get it. The math makes sense.
Yes, the math makes
sense. I'm doing power rule of negative exponents wrong.
They are negative. Lifeblood core? Wow.
Wait, this is another tool that's very powerful.
Oh, and it just brings me out. Okay. That's everything there, right? I assume.
Yep, and now you're locked out forever.
Oh, really?
Yeah, apparently. Yeah, so guess what? That's a really powerful tool for...
So it's just life, blood, heart, but better?
Yeah. So if you put all of these on, you get a lot of blue health, and then you can hit boss man very hard.
I see. Cool. Now I have to get out of this stupid place. Fuck off! Over, I can put my other charms back on. And then I guess we can at least go attempt the final boss. And then, why am I not using Crystal Dash? We can go attempt the final boss, and I guess Nico will just watch the VOD. Is there a bench over here and I'm just stupid? Yep, okay, great. Alright, how much does this give me? Yeah, we'll take a- Oh my freaking god! okay, enough of that.
So it's this one. Oh, I didn't get counted. Oh, so nope. You know what overcharming is.
Yeah.
When did you figure that one out?
I was told.
Oh, okay.
Basically,
it is somewhat useful if you don't plan on ever taking damage.
Oh.
What?
I'm just trying out different charms that I've never tried before.
Alright, so that's the Master Sword.
Yeah, sure. Well, I'd love to try this out, but I'm not.
You can focus soul with, even if you're full health.
Oh, true. But is there... we'll see. That's not it. Oh, I only get to... Do I get to jump? No. Okay.
You get to turn into a little slug boy.
Yes, of course. The little slug boy. Yep. Okay, good. Good talk. Anything else I haven't tried?
Try Hive Blood?
I mean, no, but I don't suspect it'll be much different. Oh, I guess it changes the aesthetics. So that's cool, but... Oh yeah, let's look at the map.
Did you try Fury of the Fallen?
Ah, there be the flames. There's only three of them? I thought this was...
Like... No, I've actually never tried Hive Blood and Joni's Blessing at
three
once.
For now. Hive Blood and Joni's Blessing. Good talk.
It costs so much.
That is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay, what were we going with? We need quick slash. Want that. That's all I had. Now we're missing just three charms other than the one that was eaten.
Right, one of them is very early on in your list.
Is this in order of the game? It's definitely not.
It's definitely not, because like Grovify Elegy's up there.
Because Quick Slash is up here.
You can theoretically get Quick Slash fast, right? You just need to...
Is it this fast, though? Is it before Fury of the Fallen?
It's not that fast, because Fury of the Fallen's like one of the first you get.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you just buy...
These are like roughly category ordered.
Maybe? I don't know.
Because like all like the sword stuff is here, all the lifeblood stuff is here.
It's somewhat
focus stuff is here. It's somewhat categorized. A lot of special stuff is down here. Movement
there's like a lot of things that are just like one off. Like Fury of the Fallen is sort of a one off. Like the fragile stuff.
Yeah,
is...
They're roughly categorized.
Yeah, I can see it, I
guess.
You know what they say? Fuck the police.
The police? Wow. Okay, might as well get the final boss out of the way, first and foremost. Or something. Because apparently I lose nothing from doing it.
Lose yourself in the ashes.
Let's equip some type of fighting charm. Let's have Shaman Stone, even though I never cast spells, lol.
Imagine casting spells.
I've gotten better about it. A little bit.
So that's
where's
wrong.
The one I'm looking for? Oh, it's here.
This is right. Why?
fuck, that's already overcharged.
Charming so fast. Like, you had to, like, put it in.
Two or three notches?
No, like, I thought you had to, like, put it in and then it rejected, and then you put it in again and it rejects it.
Because I already did that. You only had to do it the first
time.
Only
a one-time thing?
Yeah.
Like, as I said, I didn't actually say this. I've never actually overcharmed. That one. Like, I did it. That first time, and then I never used it for anything.
Right, I never used it except just now for testing charms.
Yeah. No, fuck that. That sounds dangerous. Getting hit twice.
Yeah. Sounds dangerous.
Sounds dangerous.
Should I go for sharp shadow? Or for
long
nail? Go for
blunt shadow.
I don't think I'll need long nail. It's probably like a single boss, right? Maybe that's why I need long nail. I don't know.
What does long nail do, Jason? And why does that matter for multiple bosses?
Good question.
Okay.
Have you considered booties? Fuck. Percentage at right now? 99? So if I complete this, does that bring me to 100 or does it just keep me at 99?
Yeah, I think it keeps you at. I guess you'd go to 100? I don't know.
Yeah, but then when I play again, it would bring me. I don't know. We'll see. You shall know the state of the world. See, this line means I will understand the lore after this point and only after this point, never before. Oh no, oh, there's a doorway. Okay, cool.
Right, because that's not talking to you, though.
Yeah, it is.
You should... Alright, Jason, what is the story so far?
I don't know. Stop looking at me, funny boss.
You have no idea. You have no idea who you're fighting or their significance.
Is this the Hollow Knight?
Alright, yeah.
I got him. That's the entire lore.
That's the entire lore. Why is he you?
Don't know.
Alright, good talk.
Did he put himself in here?
Close.
I guess the other people put him in here?
Yes. For what purpose? It's better be clean. It's clean. He's clean. He doesn't know.
I came in here to express how much Jason doesn't know. And
my god, shut up.
He doesn't know. He has no idea.
I'm just here for the music, dude. Where is he?
That is a
reason.
Well, there's four main reasons? There's, I would say, music, gameplay, story, and art. Though I think art, I don't know, but you play games just for the art.
It is nice. I don't play it just for the art. Fuck off. Oh.
No, what did you say, Mike?
Greece. Right?
Greece? That doesn't ring a bell.
Oh no, he gets all new abilities?
Oh, that one, yes.
Okay. Ah.
But yeah, so yeah, art can be. But I would say that Hollow Knight, probably story and gameplay.
Fuck off.
Right? That seems reasonable.
I would say so, but Jason's crazy, so don't ask him.
I'd say for music, art, and gameplay.
I mean, you're allowed to have your opinion on this one. I would just say that part of the reason that you're missing the gameplay, the story, is that you're focusing too much on the completion. You can achieve both. And I feel like...
I don't think I would have gotten the story either way.
Why?
It's very difficult to understand.
I play Dark Souls after this.
Yeah, sure.
No, but I don't...
Probably not.
I can understand why you might say that, but at the same time, at least from my knowledge of you and your other instances of attempting to understand the story, I don't know that it's necessarily this story that is the problem. I feel like,
I
in general...
I do tend to not focus on story.
Yeah.
In general.
Yeah.
I'm not playing but I bit. Will say, when I did try, it's still very hard.
Well, I will say that it's difficult to start trying in the middle of it.
Also true, but like it's in half obscure language.
Well, yeah, it has some, you know, literary quality.
Oh no, it skipped to this part already. Fuck, I forgot about that. Can I hit him in this stage?
That's why there are others. You can also ask to help you interpret the story, which is part of the reason why you're doing this. Or, at least one of the benefits from streaming this.
That's true. I have asked. I think.
I know. I'm just saying that you should consider in future, if you want it, perhaps, like, putting a little bit more effort into it, I think you would easily get a lot more out of it for just a little bit of effort. It's worth trying, in my humble opinion. Anyway, I'm gonna go back to my projects and exams, and I will return to you people when I am once again free of this hell.
Alright, Jason, I was talking to Colleen about Cyberpunk earlier today.
Okay.
And I looked at it and I was like, oh, you have Cyberpunk on your wish list. Do you even know what it's about?
Nope.
Yeah, that's what.
Alright. That was something I was curious about.
Is it on my wish list, really?
Now I know.
Alright. The more you know. Hey, look, you beat the final boss.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I mean, it's not hard.
It's not hard.
Alright.
I didn't die once. Now I become also, I was looking at my first VOD and I finally understand the intro cutscene.
Oh, that's good. What did you get from the intro cutscene?
I saw the things from the game. Whereas before, I didn't see anything. Nice. Now I stay here forever.
Right.
Nice.
So you have no idea what any of the story is about.
No, you want to explain?
Alright, so basically, there's like an infection.
Uh-huh, got that.
It turns people crazy.
Okay.
They put the Hollow Knight in the thing. And sealed it with the three dreamers to get the infection away so that they could live in peace and harmony. And then you murdered all the dreamers. Because the infection was leaking out anyway, and now you have taken his place.
Okay.
That's like...
I guess the one part that I missed there was... that...
Go ahead.
Locked.
I'm trying to, like, do broad strokes. Right, so there was that, like, giant monument in the middle of the City of Tears that said, thanks to the Hollow Knight, we made Hollow Nest last eternal or something like that?
Something like that. Hollow Knight was good.
From his sacrifice, we... May hollowness last or something like that. But the worm. That is, he is like kind of an important part.
Who's the worm?
Oh no.
Did I meet this guy?
Yes, in a manner of speaking.
I'm gonna go with no.
You remember where you got the King's Brand?
Yeah.
Remember that giant corpse you walked through?
Yeah.
That was the worm.
Ah, because it was a worm.
Yes, you got understand. It was worm-like. And Hornet made reference to the worm a few times.
Right.
I don't know if you saw the NPC in the Kingdom's Edge, but there is another guy there and he's like, hey, the worm. How about that shit, eh?
Which NPC is that?
He's around Marshmallow Man. He's the Michelin Man. If you know what that is.
The guy, like, in the right chamber at the very top?
Do you know who the Michelin Man is?
Yes.
Alright. He's saying you've talked to him.
Yeah. I'm asking if it's the guy I'm thinking about.
Yeah. He looks like the Michelin Man. That was the entire joke. I don't think
they're allowed to just have someone look exactly like the Michelin Man.
He's like a big puffy round man.
Yeah, he's at the top of the right chamber of Kingdom's Edge.
Sure,
right?
Yeah. He's like, hey, the worm. He like shed
Steel
his skin.
Soul mode unlocked. I've never heard of this before.
So anyway, he's like, hey, how about that shit, huh?
Oh, nice. They changed the thing. About the DLC. Okay, this will help.
Anyway, you can keep trying to explain this, because I don't think I can get anywhere closer.
Befriend a whole new bunch of weirdos. It says major update.
Right, but like these things are like minor. Really, it's just minor things.
Oh, this is where the map markers update came in. Which boss fight was this?
The Lifeblood? Challenge versus Night Protector.
Is that the...
That was the bee?
Is that the bee?
Yeah,
that's what it seemed
like. Lifeblood is the bee.
Baba, now known as the Pale Bee.
Think he's explored that area very thoroughly, because he's like also missing that other thing.
Yeah, I haven't found the Godmaster stuff yet.
It's 12. 1230.
I also don't know where it is, but that'd be it for now, to be honest. You can keep telling me about stuff, though. I guess I'll walk around while you tell me.
Who's messaging my phone?
You.
God damn it, Vape Granddaughter. That's like the problem. I've tried to like do the broadest overview possible to avoid hitting on the secret stuff.
Makes sense. Oh, I guess what I can do is okay. Shot now, thank God. Fuck off. I am inside. Fuck off. That was not the right spell. Fuck. I've been freaking dying. I see. Did this all happen before I spawned?
Something like that, yeah. Before the start of the game.
Ow. Wait, so any of his attacks screenshot moves? That's a joke.
Yeah, pretty much anything he does.
What? Excuse me? Was cracking?
Well, that's pretty easy to figure out. Some people started getting infected.
I see.
Like, people must starting to go crazy and attacking each other. That's not exactly subtle.
And the idea is that I will be able to. Ow. Fuck.
God was using himself up as a replacement to the Hollow Knight.
Right.
To contain the infection. And also to get butt stomped by Zoat.
Okay. When I play the game again and read through all the different things, maybe I will understand later. Fuck, man. Can you stop? Every time.
That is what she said.
What? Fuck off. I don't know, I find this boss way harder than any of the other bosses.
Oh, I'm not talking about you, I'm talking about my math homework.
I'm talking to chat.
No, I beat this on my second try when I decided to brute force it.
This is like my 10th try.
Just brute force it on it.
I tried reinforcing it already.
It's like he forgot to make the other things I told him. Remember when I said you got a charm that makes it useful for reinforcing twice this stream?
Yeah, but like, I haven't changed out my charms yet.
I noticed.
Yeah, so it's fine.
I'm dying.
Why? You tried not dying. Because it's probably better for health that way.
Also because of my home, that's a different matter entirely.
Ow. Fine, I'll go change out my charms. No. Oh wait, the Zoot fight doesn't count as me dying, right?
Yes.
So, it's fine.
No, Marima!
I don't know what you put in your charm slot, but I'm looking at it right now. No, you're wrong. Zoat's girl, but like, how many fucking Zoats do you need?
7. Dark Romance is the name of the.
Hey, you did it. You beat him.
Oh, Riff, she fell off the bed.
Yep, she died. Along with every other Zoat in the room.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Alright, are you ready for round 2?
Not particularly.
You ready for round 2 to 13?
The fragile strength definitely helps a lot.
Is that the only thing you equipped?
I changed out something else as well. Alright, so that's the whole story thing, right?
Sure.
Is the background change? No. Just the adjectives.
No, Marima!
True. However, might as well. What is happening anymore?
Alright, he does do this.
Run at him.
Shockwaves are faster, he's faster. Spits out the ground, so.
Shockwaves might be higher, to be honest.
Also part of the lore, at some point the Pale King made a deal with Hera and gave her
the
hornet.
Hera, the Greek god?
No, the beast. The dreamer. In
oh.
The deep nest.
Okay, yeah.
That's Jason. Hera, the Greek god.
Also, I guess more money or something.
ってますちよ。
バーフナーだ。
I'll be back after all my finals this week.
Oh, your finals are this week.
Well, they're all like final projects.